my God.
Don't get your foot down, Annika.
Better when that dog's under here. She gets so mad.
The dog gets mad or the fox?
The dog gets mad.
If he doesn't, can't get up on there.
No, the dog can't get up here, and the dog gets pissed. But the dog, you see, until he's...
Don't, Annika, don't.
Until he would quit barking at us, things aren't normal. Once a dog knows us and is not barking at us, then he'll go after the fox. But he's more interested in...
Who taught him that?
You know, that's such a cool baby. Like, it's so natural. He's doing that when he was really little.
When he was really little, did you handle him lots, like, at that time?
Yeah, and I was kind of a shit day. I had to go to work. So, John, he said, huh?
He can walk on them springs. Like, if not a dog that just falls through the springs, he can walk on them springs.
I have the perfect picture. He's on top of the fence on a four plank fence.
He's touching you. Oh. Wait, I want to get him a picture that he's touching actually a human. Oh, he's kissing Mason. Oh. He touched you.
He's right behind you.
I'm not moving.
He's a couple of feet.
See how close he went up? That's amazing.
Hey, do you want to hear
something? He'll eat out of your hand.
Oh, yeah. He's studying.
You can see his lips then.